I didn't sleep last night at all.
If anybody's watching this, go to hell.
I blocked that stolen tape out of my life in order to survive. And now that it's all coming up again, I feel sick. I want to take control of the narrative for the first time. Dear,
I
feel we're
facing a problem. I don't think people consider her the owner of her own image. It's Pamela Anderson, public property. You love me no
longer, I know. I didn't feel like I had a lot of respect.
Did you want to be a serious actress?
I am a serious actress. I had to make a career out of the pieces left. But I'm not the damsel in distress. I put myself in crazy situations. And survived them. I don't care what people think, because it's the only choice I had. If I cared what people think, I wouldn't be here. Some men think, oh, she's the Playboy thing or the sexual person. And they hate you for being something else.
Maybe it's her favorite thing in the world is falling in love.
I love you.
And loves the idea of falling out of love, too.
One man can't do it all. So I cry the prayer. Love me, love me. Say that you love me. You have to be brave, and you gotta use what you got. Why can't we be the heroes of our own life story? Maybe I just do all the interviews naked. There's no mystery here.